the Public Communication Services collect call from?
Steve Byra.
An inmate at the Calumet County Jail. The use of three-way or call waiting will disconnect the call. This call will be monitored and recorded. To accept this call, dial 5 now. To hear the cost of this call, dial 8 now. To block any future collect calls, dial 77.
Hello?
Yeah?
Yeah, what are you doing?
Making some muffins.
Oh, yeah? Oh. Hey, tomorrow?
Yeah.
When you go to work?
Yeah.
Them Dillons?
Yeah.
Why don't you ask them about, Tammy Weber?
What about her?
That she heard that a cop did this. And see what they can find out.
Yeah.
Yeah. How do I talk to Tammy Weber?
Yeah.
You know where she lives?
Yeah. Who the hell is this?
Uh-huh. What?
Somebody just pulled in.
Who is pulled in?
I don't know. I don't know who it is. That might be Brian.
Oh.
Still there?
Yeah. Yeah, on the call for a couple minutes.
Talk to him.
Yeah, talk to him. See what they can find out.
Yeah.
See them to call Tammy.
Yeah.
They know Tammy's number offhand. Yeah. See nothing else, and that information go to the FBI too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Well. Yeah. Yeah, so I don't know. Who was that, Brian?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, he was up north.
Yeah.
Yeah. Times must be running pretty good then, huh?
Huh?
Times must be running pretty good, huh?
Must be. He's getting along with it.
Yeah. That's good. So my truck is on the side?
Huh?
My car and my truck is on the side?
Your car?
Yeah.
You mean the one that was sitting way up in the front?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where was it all about it?
Next to the impound there.
Oh.
By that
loader?
43 or whatever
oh.
That is.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Oh. I see. Are you going to be at court too?
Yep.
Yeah,
Scott's got to be there.
Oh, yeah.
That's bullshit, too. 10 minutes here, and he's got to be at fucking court for the state.
Hmm.
He says he doesn't even know why he's getting it, or why he's got to be there.
I think this is just for that fire.
A big deal.
No. Yeah.
Wouldn't be the first fire you had. Wouldn't be the last.
No. Well, it wasn't even that big when you came home.
I don't know. See, I didn't really... I seen it.
Yeah.
But I didn't see how big it was.
Yeah.
So what if it was big?
It wasn't big.
The next door neighbors couldn't have a big one.
I can't have that big one.
Not that big of one, no.
No, not with the bell coop right there.
No.
Yeah. And that wasn't that big anyway. Well, that one Scotty pulled up because I was waving at you.
Could be.
Yeah.
I don't know. I got out of this truck and I came in the house right away.
Well. I'm surprised you didn't get a subpoena.
I didn't.
Maybe you will.
I don't know.
Well. I don't know.
Well, they said 6 or 7 other ones got it, but I don't know who.
Redon's people?
I don't know. It's the only buddy I can think of.
That's it? would chuck you to call him.
Yeah.
But that's like talking on a wall.
I thought Dad was gonna.
Yeah, I don't know. Nobody does nothing. You know?
Wet head. I just got out of the shower.
Oh.
A little bit ago.
Yeah. Why, where's Scotty?
Home.
Why is he at home?
Hmm?
Why is he at home?
I don't know.
How come he ain't by you?
Huh?
How come he ain't by you? Why don't he stay by you?
He doesn't want to yet.
Why? Who's going to know anything? All he has to do is shut down the furnace.
Huh?
Shut down the furnace and stay by you for a while.
Yeah.
Well, yeah. But it'd be cheaper, wouldn't it?
Huh?
It'd be cheaper, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Well, yeah.
Don't want to do that yet, though.
Yeah, why? Why?
Huh?
There ain't no reason why.
Yeah, there is.
No, there ain't. Tom ain't gonna do nothing.
This call was from the Calumet County Jail. This call may be monitored or recorded.
How is Scotty getting involved in this?
Huh?
How did Scotty get involved in this?
I don't, just because he's seen it, the fire. I don't know how he exactly got in.
Well, he must have told somebody then.
No.
He would have had to.
The reason why they questioned him is because I had said that I went up to the hospital with him to see his mom on that Monday.
Mm. That's why.
That's the only reason why I can think he got involved.
Yeah.
But he doesn't know nothing.
No. I want that bail where I can sign it, put up the junkyard or whatever.
Yeah.
he get put on for that.
Yeah.
And somebody put in, he can redo it.
Huh?
He can redo it.
Redo what?
The bond.
Yeah. Oh, he can?
Yeah. Well, he's got it in the Lord to $100,000.
Yeah.
Well, we might as well put up the junkyard.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. That's worth 4 or 5.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I ain't gonna go nowhere.
No.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I suppose. It costs money.
Yeah. Which I ain't got.
Yeah, I ain't got it either. I don't know. This woman, too, I'm seeing.
Yeah?
Yeah, she's married yet.
Really?
Yeah. She just told me that tonight. I knew something was up. But they're going for a divorce.
Mm.
Yeah. Yeah. I was going to tell her about Jody, but maybe later. Call this program, see if they can bail me out, and I'll talk.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Talk.
Yeah. I'll give them an interview.
Oh.
Yeah. From New Jersey.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, I suppose they're not nails.
All right, then.
Okay, I'll talk to you later.
Okay.
Okay, then.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.